Does death really do us apart? Death is nothing but a denial from life, and death does come and go. But death is really nothing but an illusion in the mind. And does death really do us apart or bring us together? But if it does bring us together, then death is an illusion. Thank you.